guys doing over there with pouring and swirling?
So right now we're floating microplastics in a hypersaline solution, and then we're running it through a filter, and we are seeing how much microplastics and fibers there are going to be in each one of these sand samples that we grabbed from the beaches.
Well, Amy was super, thought that was very funny.
Yeah, I guess so.
No, I saw the camera and I thought that was funny.